So there are two ways presented here to draw the C2H6O Lewis structure. On the left, we have the oxygen atom between the two carbons. This is called dimethyl ether. On the right, the oxygen atom's on the outside with the hydrogen attached to it. That's called ethanol. So they're both valid Lewis structures. They use the number of electrons that are available for C2H6O, and they also satisfy the outer shells. They fill the outer shells for each of the atoms in the C2H6O Lewis structure. So they're called isomers because of this. They have the same chemical formula, same number of valence electrons, but their structures are drawn differently, and they're very different compounds with very different chemical and physical properties. If you look at each of the Lewis structures, you can see the carbons have 8 valence electrons, so their octets are full. And then the oxygens, they also have 8 valence electrons, so they have their outer shell full as well. The hydrogens all have 2 valence electrons, and that's all they need to have a full outer shell. So these are two potential Lewis structures for C2H6O. This is Dr. B, and thanks for watching.